Hello, and welcome to the history of barbed wire. Joseph F. Glidden of DeKalb, Illinois, once attended a country fair where he watched a demonstration on a rail made of wood with sharp nails coming out of its side, hanging inside a wire fence. This inspired Glidden to invent a successful barbed wire in the form we recognize today. As you may know, there are various uses of barbed wire. The two we will be focusing on are agricultural use and human-proof fencing use.
The first use that barbed wire was used for was agricultural use. Barbed wire for agricultural use is usually available in two types, soft or mild steel wire and high tensile. Soft wire is much easier to work with, but is less durable. High tensile wire is made with thinner but higher strength steel. The barbed wire is used to keep ranchers' cattle and other animals in their boundaries.
The next use for barbed wire is human-proof fencing to prevent crossing. Many prisons and other high-security facilities construct fences containing barbed wire at the top. This advancement was successfully with decreasing prison escapes.
Locked up, they won't let me out. And I had a long day in court, shit stressed me out. Won't give me a bail, they can't get me out. Now I'm headed to the county, gotta do a bid here. I'm used to living luxurious, I don't wanna live here. The walls is gray, the clothes is orange. The phones is broke, the food is garbage. A lot of niggas is living with these circumstances. SP's the same, I still murk your manses. Drug money to rap money, work advances. Niggas ran and told I should've murked the Kansas. Got popped for a murder attempt. Knocked me on D block when I was burning the hemp. Had a brick in the stash, hope they don't take it to a further extent. Locked up and they won't let me out. When I hit my cell block, niggas know the threat be out.
I'm steady trying to find the motive. Why I do what I do? And freedom ain't getting no closer. No matter how far I go, my car is stolen. The registration, cops patrolling. And now they done stop me and I get locked up.
They won't let me out. They won't let me out.
Locked up.
They won't let me out. No.
The greatest setback with barbed wire happened because of the closing of the open range. With the purchase of land and fencing in the range, many small ranchers were left without any land for the cattle to feed and drink from. This conflict was the start of many small battles on the frontier.
Yeah. Y'all already know what this is. We got another one. I got my nigga AG, Boys of Harlem. Two. I got my girl Young B.
Let's go.
Obviously, barbed wire was an important invention of the 1800s. It was improved upon and is used today, unlike some inventions from back then. Many different types of people benefit from barbed wire today and back then.
The next use of barbed wire is for human-proof fencing to prevent crossing from. The use for barbed wire is for human-proof fencing.
The greatest setback with barbed wire happened because of the closing of the ranch.
Someone left the barn door open. And that's when them cows went for a walk. And the farmer shouted,
"Who let them cows out?
Boo, 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 boo,
boo. Who let them cows out?
Boo, 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 boo.
Help me get them darn cows inside. Back in time bossy, bad bossy. Get back, you cajouin' animal.
Move.
The farmer tells his wife that he is angry.